It is time for bed, my dear.
Okay, mom.
I am sleepy now. What story are you going to bed to read to me tonight?
Tonight,
I'm going to tell you about a teddy bear. Once upon a time, there was a little girl who had a teddy bear. The little girl loved her teddy bear and played with it and
talk
to it every day. She slept with it every night. It was her best friend. One day the teddy bear One day a teddy bear looked sad and ill. She told her mother, "Mom, what's wrong with my teddy bear? It's ill." Mom said, "Don't worry, I make it happy again." When the girl come back, her teddy bear looked happy again. "Thanks, Mom. How did you do that?" asked the girl. "Your teddy bear has a hole and had little stuffing inside. So I put in more stuffing and made it now. It look happy again." Answer.
ต่อได้นะต่อเลยเอาก่อนนะ